All right, and yo guys, what's up? Welcome back. I have the bow. Yeah, go on the bush. Anyways, yo guys, what's up? Welcome back. That's your boy Kid here, and today we're playing with my cousin Kaden, doing the Geralt of Rivia quest. So make sure to like, subscribe, hit the bell for post notifications when so you know when I'm making future videos. And let's get this started with.
You totally learned that from last year.
Nope, I actually did not do that. I thought that up and it took about 3 hours.
Try this cap.
Literally, but like no cap. I'm thinking of it while writing a book. A paper.
You're thinking of writing a book.
And then it was a George book. I was making it out of paper at school. Like no cap. And then after that, I just staple sides like a book. And then you got it, and voila, you got a book.
Wait, you have to do that?
No.
Okay.
But like, I'll find some
things. I think you would be a good author.
Really?
Yeah.
It took me one day to make me one book that had 9 pages. Can you believe that? Like, I worked up.
Here, sir.
Yay. Can I go? Bam.
My sister's like an artist, so she can be the illustrator, and you can be the author, and you guys can make some banger books.
Who?
You and my sister? She's an amazing artist.
I'm pretty good with art too, but like, you know what? Yeah. My friend's starting to think he wants to start a YouTube channel, and he's honestly thinking already we should collab. Like, but he films on Nintendo though. How's that gonna work? Like, he plays Nintendo. Oh no, but he plays on Xbox. Also. So let's go to the Citadel.
Are we not gonna talk about your level? Being that I never play. I haven't played for the past 2 weeks. And
I know. Literally, me and Riley were so worried. Literally, at school, meet Riley. We're starting to think. You know, I think Kaden might actually be dead. I was like, what the flip. Like, we were honestly like smiling about stuff, and then after that he said, and I was like, I don't think he's dead, but there's still a chance he could be, but I don't think he's dead though. Oh yeah, we're just gonna agree on that. So the conversation, we're just gonna agree he's dead. Yeah.
Sorry,
yeah. Honestly, guys, this isn't even Kaden. It's like a fake, like a robotic Kaden. Like, he's dead now. Like, bruh. Oh, yeah. He hasn't played for, like, 1 or 2 weeks. He's dead now.
Help me.
What are the chances I'm about to grab a pistol while drinking a Big Pop, but then after that, Vegeta comes, and then there's another kid coming to kill me? I will gladly kill Vegeta, then. He has a comment on that. He's dead as poop, bro. He's dead as poop, bro. Bro, it's Dr. Strange, bro. This is like the perfect combo, no cap. He's in love with my friend.
Wait, is that a
comment
on me all?
Yes.
Did you get that from the vending machine?
No.
Where'd you get it?
Vegeta.
Can I have it?
No.
I haven't got one though.
On me either.
Can we split it?
Okay, maybe we should split it.
You know, like, help a brother out, help a cousin out, you know?
Did you say we're brothers? Excuse me, I feel highly offended in that. I'm just kidding. Wait.
Offended?
Yes. Okay, got the question.
It's Piccolo.
Yeah, no. Okay, now I got a new emote. Now let me just get it on mint. And where the heck do we get out of here? I don't know, but let's just go.
Right there.
I'm gonna get a bounty.
That's how one of the quests.
Yeah, I know it is.
The Witcher? I have one.
Oh yeah, I hear a gunshot.
Did you know you have to complete the bounty? That's actually so annoying.
Really?
Fail the bounty, you don't get that.
Huh?
Like it says you do? It says you get that right as you pick up the bounty, right? Then afterwards, like, one time I didn't complete the bounty, and it just wiped it off, it erased it. And then another time I did complete the bounty, and it did another one. It says, bounty completed, which was 1/1.
1/1, okay, what? I mean, honestly, the Gyarados Rivet came out 2 days ago, and it took like 100 years. No, actually, yesterday. Because yesterday was Tuesday, and there's like... I just want a new map change. Like, literally, we haven't gotten a map change in like 100 years. Hey, here's a capsule. You want to go to it? Or do you want to kill the boss? Do you want to go to the capsule, or do you want to kill the boss?
Split the Kamehameha!
I can't!
Why not?
Because there's three charges. I can use a Kamehameha 3 times before it disappears. It's just like Deku Smash. Do you not remember? You probably don't remember. Because this
you can have two and I'll have one.
No, I'll have one, you have two.
Okay,
so
no, let's have two.
All right. Well, I want to kill the boss.
Okay, me too. Can I kill the boss? Cause you got a bounty.
Yeah. I'll help you.
Okay, but don't kill him. I want to finish him. I have a special way of finishing him.
Okay. Okay, let me try something. If I.
He's right there.
All right. Yep. He's right there. Oh crap. Oh, is that you building? The gutter, bro, perfect timing. You know what? Give me that. There you go. Is that you? That is definitely not you. That is Goku. That's my dad. Don't let me die. Excuse me. My dad's on me. Yeah, Goku. Oh, here's the Kamehameha here. I didn't mean to say that. Like, no cap. I didn't mean to say that. All right. Well, let's go. Oh, he's right here. Hey, right here. I literally said, oh yeah, he's right here. I was like, oh, he's right here! Oh, 6 feet apart, bro. I have COVID. Definitely don't, though. That did, like, no damage. Oh! I'm just trying to help a cousin out. Like, please, do not shout with me until, like, into another, like, universes or multiverses. Dude, I am gonna die.
Oh, I'm at 17 health.
I have a chuggy.
Oh, he's right there.
Ah! Excuse me? Well, hey, wait, what? Can we go back to lobby? I have a headache. Yeah. I've been having headaches lately, like, no cap.
How
yeah,
do I get
then,
to other quests?
Guess what? Oh yeah, I'm not done. Guess what? Huh. You know what? I actually might be done. Never mind. Riley's playing, but he's playing like a flippin' different, okay, he's playing a purple game. Of course! I'm literally just gonna invite him on Fortnite to see if he actually joins us. Like, because guess what? If he joins, it's gonna be the trio of
actually defending me against a
butt. On a stick, but you got a stick.
No, he's just a butt.
He's a buttock on a stick.
No, he just doesn't have any cheeks. He's just a butt on a stick. There's no cheeks involved. Hashtag no cheeks.
Hashtag no cheeks in. Hashtag Riley doesn't have any cheeks in the comments below. Please don't do that. Please don't. Please don't.
You realize you disable comments, right?
No, for some people, no.
Well, I'm not
some people that can comment.
I'm not one of them.
The most people who have ever watched my live stream was about 5.
Oh yeah, he is on. He's just a soccer
star. I know, he's just pooping on his mom though. Like, honestly. He's honestly just eating poop corn with his mom. With his poop mom.
What?
What do you mean?
Poop
corn. Oh my gosh, the funniest thing happened on the bus with my friend. He was on his phone, right? And guess what? He texted him poop, and there's a thing called poop song and poop killer four. So poop sounds like, I'm a poop. I am doom. I like to poop on people because I am a poop poo doo poo. What? Like, I wasn't even there to see the poop song. Listen to this. I'm a gummy bear, yes I am a gummy bear.
I'm a gummy bear,
is Bradley on Fortnite now? Wait, is Bradley on Fortnite now?
Yeah, he's spamming me.
Invite him, where are you? Yes, I'm not, invite him.
You invite him. Yes, I am serious right now, bro.
I hate you. Okay, I invited him.
Good.
Imagine he joins though. Isn't another one of me? Imagine it's the same person that told me last time. Not one kid. All right, well, he's dead.
I didn't get to run up there with you, bro.
Are you spamming you to like to join his party or like mine or like ours?
Make him join mine.
Why would I make him? That's just rude. I'm just trying to spam and invite him because I'm a bad friend.
Okay. Yo, okay, like, so who's eating slapberries next?
I was on a cardio with Jacob.
You're on a cardio with Jacob? Can I join? Wait, Riley, can I join?
Hey, what's up, Jacob?
Yo, Jacob! Who's Jacob? He's another one of our school members.
Jacob, I'm not sure if he even got it. He needs to find his mic.
I can't find my mic. I know where my mic is. Let me grab it real quick.
What?
Why is Josiah grabbing his mic?
I don't know.
Just to sound cleaner, you know? I know, I just need better.
What? Jacob, turn on.
I don't think Jacob's responding.
He knows where his mic is. Jacob, do an email if you can hear me. Okay, he's trying to find his mic, I can tell.
Kaden, you there? Kaden, you are not talking. Hello. Yo, hello. Hello. Ooh, that's not good. Storm's coming. Kaden, it'll be nice if you can talk right now. We're trying to get out of the vehicle, so I should probably start doing some melee damage. Kaden! Please, you're not killing me, butterfly crap. Fishing rod, fishing rod, fishing rod. Where are the bullets of those? Boat? It's not good, it's not good, not good, not good. Alright, Kaden, hello. Why are you not talking? Kaden. All right, I'm coming, Kaden. Alright, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. problem is I'm at like 30 something health. So what I gotta do is do this. Bro, did a girl rip me a quest? Oh, jeez, he's right there. Of course, he snipes me like 100 million miles away. Kaden. All right, I don't know why I'm doing that. Hello? Hello? Riley! Hello, Riley.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
Hold up.
Bro.
Hello? Yes, what's up? I will invite you, alright?
Me?
Yeah. Epic Online, let's see. I don't think you're on my friends list at all.
Yo, I just got a I need sweet.
Okay, Riley, can you please help? Okay, can you please invite Kaden?
Are you in a duo still with him?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Are you in a duo with Jacob?
What the heck?
Alright, Riley, is David on? Okay, is Jacob on Nintendo?
Jacob.
Yay, candy gun.
Yo. Jacob, you got your limb. Jacob got a limb.
Wow.
Josiah?
Yeah.
Are you spectating me?
Mm-hmm.
Jacob, drink that big pop.
Yep.
These guys are fighting hard.
This is a very toughy game.
Back.
Honestly, wish I could have beat by coming on my own.
Oh, you're skinny.
You hit one.
Okay, I'm back, Jacob. Let's get this job as we were.
Dude, just hit the shot, man. Like that. There you go.
Sweet.
Bro, why are you keep saying that? Riley?
Yes.
Why do you like football,
if
but...
you're shooting at me, you better...
Why are you... I swear, you were playing NFTL 2023 for like 100 years.
Okay, Jacob, you got it. Chill, Jacob.
Josiah, look.
Yeah.
Jacob, you're gonna need these headphones.
I don't know where they are, but they are brawling hard, and I have a crown that I do not want to lose.
Unless they're sky based and you can knock them down to coming and bother. I mean,
why would they be sky basing?
You know, I mean, like, bullfighting.
Well, okay,
one guy's
gliding over there. Wait, hold up.
What was
that?
Okay, I'm back.
Wait, Riley. I forgot they added those back.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Added what back?
Slurp juices. That's your answer. They're probably at the bridge fighting.
They probably are.
Me and Jacob are about to get a
crown. Well, I don't have the insurance to get into this fight, bro.
Kaden's getting a crown win. I'm just getting a win. You know what? Maybe you don't have the insurance at all. Don't! Do not even come at me on that one person! Or that will happen. Dude, you have two chocolates. Dude, why did you use that at that one person? Just added a trash can to your home.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, you're dead. Those kids were sweaty, bro.
Yeah, I got killed by an aura on balloons. She was so high.
Riley?
She was on those balloons, you know?
I'm gonna watch you guys, alright? And if you guys are not about to get a crown when I'm leaving with Kaden, we're gonna play like a duel or something.
I'll be right back.
Why not? I'm literally just joking. I'm literally watching right now. I'm going to. And it's not being mean, we just kind of want to play something. We don't want to wait in lobby for like the whole video. Yo, Jacob got two limbs. No, he got one.
Okay, a few people are getting kicked, and I know who.
Bruce! Oh, why was Bruce kicked? Was I removed? What?
Josiah, I didn't mean to hit you.
Alright, I was about to say.
I wanna actually hit you. Okay, let's just stop this one. You think me and Jacob can do this?
Yeah, I think you guys can do it. Alright, hold up guys, I'll be right back. You can make sure to like, subscribe, hit that notification, peace.